After 35 years of service, the CEO of a very successful company was about to retire. It was time for him to choose a worthy successor. But he didn't want any of his children to take his position. So he decided to choose an executive from his team to take his seat. So he called all the executives to a meeting. "I have decided to choose one of you as my successor." As the CEO said this to his team, everyone was shocked by his decision. The CEO continued, "I'm going to give a seed to each one of you today. These seeds are very special. Every seed is of a different plant. I want you to plant the seed and water it. After 1 year, on the same date, I will see what you have grown from your seed. After judging the plants that you bring to me, I will then choose the next CEO of our company." There was an employee named Bill. Just like everyone else, Bill was super excited. He went home with the seed and told his wife everything. The couple started watering the seed in a pot. Days went by. Everyone in the office was bragging about how their plants were growing. But Bill was silent because his seed was not growing. Though Bill never stopped watering the seed, while everyone else's plants grew tall and beautiful, Bill's seed was dead. Bill was embarrassed by the result. And after 1 year, the day arrived when the next CEO of the company would be chosen. Bill didn't want to bring his empty pot to the office, but his wife insisted that he should be honest and take the empty pot along. As Bill arrived at the office, he saw everyone had beautiful and colorful trees on their desk. Bill entered the room with his empty pot and his colleagues started laughing at him. Minutes later, as the CEO entered the room, everyone presented their trees, but Bill was standing at the back of the room with his empty pot, feeling devastated. The CEO noticed the empty pot in Bill's hand and asked him to come forward. He asked Bill why was his pot empty. Bill told everything honestly. All the other employees started laughing as they heard his story, leaving Bill embarrassed and terrified. He thought he was about to be fired that day. The CEO said, "Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the next CEO of our company. His name is Bill." Everyone was shocked. One employee shouted angrily, "He couldn't even grow the plant. How will he grow the company?" The CEO continued, "Exactly 1 year ago on this day, I'd given you all boiled seeds which couldn't be planted anyway. Every one of you dishonestly changed a seed and replaced it with another, just to show that you are successful. Bill was the only honest one who stayed true." The whole room was quiet and Bill was not embarrassed anymore, but his colleagues were. They all learned that when you plant honesty, you reap trust. Honesty and integrity are the most sought after and valued qualities of leadership. A wise man once said that when you maintain the highest standards of integrity, regardless of what others do, then you are destined for a life of greatness.